Hello friends, welcome back to Sarit's Art Room. Today we are showing different types of simple DIY Rakhi decoration which you can use it to make your homemade own Rakhis for Raksha Bandhan. As everyone knows, due to lockdown and COVID-19, we all are preferring to make Rakhis and everything at home. So let's give a try and make beautiful Rakhis and enjoy with you kids this Rakhi making. So let's begin. We are making basic Rakhi with pom-pom. You can use any color pom-pom and just adding colorful bits on it, you will get a beautiful Rakhi for your Raksha Bandhan. If you don't have pom-pom, you can make pom-poms easily using any color wool. You just have to take a bundle of wool and tie thread in between and cut it from both ends, and it's very easy to make. Second Rakhi design, we are making kid special. So here we are trying to put a cartoon characters on your pom-pom. We can use any cartoon character instead of cat. I am trying to make a design of cat here, and we are using plain paper or printer paper to add ears and nose and eye details for this. Here we are using fabric glue which you can use to stick ribbons or pom-poms or any fabric decorating material. Also I can stick beads and kundan on ribbon or paper using this. For next design, we are using different colors and shapes buttons, and we can make any design using those buttons which will look beautiful. Again, for this design we are using basic paper cutting, and we are coloring a printed paper or any colored paper you can use, or any gift paper you can use which will look attractive. I don't have right now any gift paper, so I am using plain printer paper and giving crayon colors on it. So here I am just trying to demonstrate. You can use pista covers also for making your Rakhi and decorating your Rakhi, and I am using some different beads as it will look quite bigger on my paper design. Here I am using some leftover jewelry making material or beads or pearls, and with that I am making a tiny beautiful miniature rakhi. And here is the final look for our rakhi. See how delicate it looks. It can look great as a bracelet too, and you can use it as a friendship band too. And last one, again kids special, beautiful colorful butterfly you can design. And this is I have done with the nylon rope, and you can use any color rope for this. You can stick it to any color ribbon or thread, and your rakhi is ready. So that's it for today. Happy Raksha Bandhan to you all. Make sure you are making all these beautiful rakhis and making your brothers happy. And don't forget to be safe, be happy, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe this channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.